There's a boy who works at Starbucks who is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, "How are you?" When he smiles and says, "How are you?" I could swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper, formal way. So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, "How are you?" I said, "Fine, and I'm Nicole." And he softly answered, "Hey." And I said, "My name's Nicole. Taylor," which provides the inspiration for this poem. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. So I'd like to get my nerve up to recite my poem musical. He would like the fact it's musical because he plays guitar. So today at 8:11, Taylor told me he was playing in a band down in a village in the basement of a bar. And he smoothly flipped the lever to prepare my double latte. But for me, he made it triple, and he didn't think I knew. But I saw him flip the lever, and for me he made it triple, and I knew that triple latte meant that Taylor loved me too. I said, "What time are you playing? And thank you for the extra skim." He said, "Keep the 3:55, because this triple latte was on him."